Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Today I would like to warmly welcome you to our train ride in the Train Simulator 2020. Good morning, Kollegio. Today you are driving Regional Train 88067 from Tramtrawach to Bulai. Shortly before Bulai, there's the construction site where you have to be especially attentive. Now, let the passengers get on and start as soon as the doors are closed. Have a good trip. Wonderful. This scenario was built by John Together, and today we are driving the D0 from Siemens, called as German class 642. So I would say let's get on board and sit down into the cabin. So here we have to activate the cab, then start the motor or the engine. Motor ein and motor is starting. Yes, you can hear the engine sound. And then we have to activate the train radio. Today we are driving under the number of 88067. Enter, and we can see here the train number. So here in this display we have to look at the main data. We can see the traction is blocked. We have to release the spring brake. The traction block is always in. So we have to release the normal brake. Cracked, and then we can put the reverser to forward. So we have to activate the lights. Three white lights at the front, and last but not least, the safety system of this train, called PZB. So the doors on the left side will be opened and the platforms get out of the train, so the passengers can come on board. Yes, today we are driving from Tarbach in Germany to Bulai. Bulai will be the first end of this scenario, and in the second part, who you can see on my channel, the train gets from or drives from Bulai to Kochen. So yes, we can close the doors. The passengers are on board. Then go to the normal display here, and we have to change the number of the train here in this display, but yes, here, train number. So same 88067, and this, okay, my mistake, we have to write a 0 8 8 0 6 and 7. Okay, wonderful. So brake is released and we can start driving. The train departure or the, yes, the train departure at the outside is actually turned off. So we have to expect one construction site here after the station of Tramtrawach. But I think the reason is the rail crossing. So we can here see the flashing lights, or the flashing light, who said to us a rail crossing is before us. So we have to whistle.
Fahrgäste im Namen von DB Regio sowie des gesamten Zugteams begrüße Sie recht herzlich im Regionalexpress von Traben-Drabach nach Bulai über Köwenick sowie Rheil. Nächster planmäßiger Halt ist Köwenick.
Wonderful. Thank you very much. Okay. We can drive with 60 km per hour. And yeah, today we are driving along the Mosel on one of the most beautiful train routes in Germany, the Moselweinbahn. The Moselweinbahn is a branch line who leads us from south to north towards Cochem and Koblenz. I'm the producer behind the YouTube channel Think New Fly New and would like to take you on one of the, I would say, most beautiful trips through Germany today. I'm born in Germany, so it can happen that some parts in the video get a little funny, but be sure I will give my best to drive us safely to the destination of our journey. Okay. This system here is for the destination of our train. And actually we have a zero in it. That's normal when this destination field out of the train is unactivated. So our next stop is the platform of Köpenick in nearly 2 kilometers. And on the right side we can see the river of Mosel. The Moselweinbahn itself is, I would say, mostly in the near area of this river, and the Mosel itself is one of the, or not the Mosel itself, the Mosel Valley. Yes, the Mosel Valley is one of the most important areas in Germany for wine growers, because the, I would say, the best wine in Germany comes from this area. Okay, we have to sit as a passenger here in this train and can see, yes, many other perspectives. Okay, only 2 perspectives. And there was rail crossing because of a wonderful. I think in Köpenick the passengers can come on board on the right side, but actually I'm not sure. No, on the left side, correct. And we have to stop at platform 1. So here in Köpenick it's a little bit special because we have 2 platforms but only 1 track, and yeah, platform 1 is this. And platform 2 we can see on the same track, but platform 2 is here. We have this rail crossing who divides this platform into 2 parts. So the people can come in here in Köpenick. Okay, the persons fly. So, close the doors. The passengers are picked up. And now, departure. Oh, you can see, you can hear the Wonderful voice of this engine. Unbelievable sound. I love it. Ah, cool. With this flashing light. And we can hear a bell. The bell comes from this rail crossing. So we have, we don't have to whistle. Yeah, the stops on our route are Traben-Trarbach South, Köwenick, and the next platform is, I think, Reil. Oh, here is a police control. Or an accident. Oh, the speedometer shows 70 kilometers per hour. That's a little bit too fast. We have to drive a little bit slowly. 60 or 62. That's okay. Here on the left panel we can see the actually force of this train. And now, yes, it's zero. And here we can whistle again. Double times, okay. I love it to whistle. Oh, here you can see the wonderful wine plants. That's the Mosel Valley, yeah. The most amazing views you get when the sun is rising, or when the sun is rising up. And you can see this wonderful orange painted sky. And if you open your ears, you can hear from time to time these, yeah, I would say, didik-didik from the track. So the most of these tracks have, yeah, or are not the best, I would say. On the branch lines in Germany, we drive, I would say, very, very slowly. So, here in Mosel, a ship. And I think we see any wine growers today. The next platform of Reil comes in 1 kilometer. Oh, so a beautiful, beautiful valley. Yeah, here you can see the wine growers. Very cool, very cool. Okay.
Sehr geehrte Fahrgäste, in wenigen Minuten erreichen wir unser nächsten Halt Reil.
Oh, a beautiful old car. Amazing. So, the platform of Reil and passengers can left the train on the right side. A little bit slowlier. Slowlier. Please. Slowlier. Okay. No emergency brake, but... Okay. Open doors on the right side. Direction is blocked. We have to go to zero with the throttle and brake. And here the brake we can a little bit release. So, doors are opened. Oh, cool. Looks interesting. So, this person can come on board, and then I would say... Oh, I won't. Okay. Then we close the doors. Traction actually blocked, and yes, now we can free the force. Come on, little dizzy one. Show me your power. Yeah, the DeZero is a diesel multiple engine called DMU. And here we have to drive a little bit slower because it's the beginning of the construction site. And we have to expect on the next signal a red one. So, in Bulai, we will arrive in many minutes. Oh, cool. A big excavator. Many workers here. And yeah, we have to drive a little bit slower. Red signal comes, and we have to wait. I think another train comes here before us, and we have to wait if this train is, I would say, passed. Here in front of us, there is a junction to the main track between Koblenz and Trier. And we have to wait, please. And very important, the construction site isn't over. Oh, we can drive. Okay, wonderful. Then release the brake. And if the brakes are released, we can drive with 25 kilometers per hour, because this light here is active. And when the light goes out, we can drive with 40. And now with full track speed. In this case, yeah, 40 kilometers per hour. But no, the construction site. We have to drive only a little bit slower. Okay. This E is showing us the end of the construction site, and now we can drive with the full speed of this track. So here on the main track, We can drive, I think, 120. But let's look into the head-up display. Actually 40, and when the yard area is over, we can drive. Yeah, 100 or 120. The next bridge before us is one of the beautiful bridges here on the main track between Koblenz and Trier. This viaduct is called the Pündericher Hangviaduct, and this bridge was started working in 1877. And this bridge, the Pündericher Hangviaduct, is over 750 meters long. Amazing. And at the end of the bridge, there comes the Prinzenkopftunnel. The Prinzenkopftunnel itself is 459 meters long. Yeah.
Sehr geehrte Fahrgäste, in wenigen Minuten erreichen wir unseren Endbahnhof Bulai. In Bulai haben Sie folgende Anschlussmöglichkeiten: eine Regionalbahn nach Trier über Bengel, Schlemk, Föhren. Abfahrt ist 10.26 Uhr auf Gleis 2, sowie eine Regionalbahn nach Koblenz über Moselkern, Hatzenport, Lehmen. Abfahrt ist 10.36 Uhr auf Gleis 1. Im Namen von DB Regio sowie meinem ganzen Zugteam bedanke ich mich für Ihre Reise mit der Deutschen Bahn und wünsche Ihnen noch einen schönen Tag.
Wunderbar.
Wir bitten alle Fahrgäste, den Zug zu verlassen. Bulai ist unser Endbahnhof.
Thank you very much. Okay. So, our next imposing building is the double stack bridge Alf Bulai. And no, I don't mean the alien from outer space with Alf. Alf is a little town near the Mosel too. So, here we have to drive with only 40 km per hour. And yeah, that's the last stop on our little journey. So, if you liked the video, I would be very happy if you check out my channel and go to my website. That would be very wonderful. And if you liked the video, give a thumbs up, leave a comment, and yeah, the scenario was built by Join Together. Thank you very much again. And this train called DeZero was built by RSSLO. Link into the video description. So, feel free to share, and thank you very much. Goodbye.